Jilguerito serrano, jilguerito serrano, préstame tus cantares, préstame tus cantares. Quiero ver si cantando, quiero ver si cantando, puedo curar mis males, puedo curar mis males. Lucero mañanero, lucero mañanero, alumbra mi destino, alumbra mi destino. Para irme muy lejos, para irme muy lejos, sin perder mi camino, sin perder el camino.
I, Melanie Eberts, owner of ArtAndes, began working with Maximo Laura in the year 2000. Maximo is an internationally known fiber artist whose work has been collected by museums, galleries, and private collectors throughout the world. I am drawn to Maximo's work because of the spirit, tradition, and skill woven into his textiles. Thank you. The tapestry weave technique is the most challenging style of weaving. Maximo started weaving at 9 years old, learning from his father in Ayacucho, Peru. He went on to study painting, which is reflected in his designs and use of color and light. When Maximo was 20, he moved to Lima and started his own textile workshop. His technique of weaving texture and depth has won him international acclaim as well as local recognition. He was recently bestowed the Human Living Treasure Award by the Peruvian Minister of Culture. Maximo has been commissioned to create custom tapestries for places of health, healing, and faith, as well as businesses, public spaces, and private residences. Máximo, es un gran honor trabajar contigo.
Gracias, Mel.
Hola, ¿qué tal?
Hola.
¿Te vi esta mamita, ves?